Tamil National Alliance spokesperson MPM Mesumathiran stated that the discussion will be held at the President's office today at 5:30 p.m. Matters such as devolution of power, land problems in the north, release of Tamil prisoners are scheduled to be discussed. Five rounds of talks have been held between the TNA MPs and the President since December 2022.